to die. Lords and ladies, I am come from York. I play prologue, the Annunciation. God speaks. Seven ye have made up all thing of naught, and Adam with minus handes hath wrought, like to mean image at me devisa, and given him joy in paradise, to one therein as that he went, to that he did that he defend. Then he him put out of that place, but yet he mean he hicht in grasse. Oil of mercy can he mate, and him also his bile to bait, for he has bought his sin full sore this a 5,000 years and more, first in earth and seethen in hell. But long therein shall he not dwell. Out of pine he shall be bought, he will not sin that he have wrought. He will make a redemption, as he hicht of me person, all with reason and with richt, both through mercy and through micht. He shall not therefore I be spilt, for he was wrong with begilt. He shall out of place and pass, for that he begilt was through the eder and his weaver. Thy got him touched the tray of leaver and ate of the fruit of that he forbade, and he was damned for that dead. Richt business will he make. He will that me son man head attacker, for reason will that there be three, a man, a maiden, and a tray. Man, maiden for maiden, tray for tray, maiden for maiden, thus shall it be. Me son shall in a maiden licht against a fiend of hell to ficht, without and wane us son through glass, and she maiden as she was. Both God and man shall he be, and she mother and maiden free. To Abraham he am in debt, to suffer him and his guest, and he will that all prophecy be fulfilled, here be may, for he am Lord and Lash of hell. Me prophetess shall be funden lail, as Moses said, and Isaiah, King David and Jeremy, Habakkuk and Daniel, Sibyl such that sight I well, and mean other prophetess all. As thy have, it shall befall. Rise up, Gabriel, and wend to a maiden that is hanged, to a Nazareth in Galilee, there she dwelleth in that city. To that virgin, and to that spouse, to a man of David house, Joseph, he is named be, and the maiden name Mary. Angel must to Mary go, for the fiend was ever for. He was full and life to sich, and thought, but thought angel far and bricht. And heilst that maiden, me layman, as handy as thou can. Of me behalf, thou shall hear greater. I have here chosen that maiden's weather, she shall conceive me darling through the word and her hearing. In her body will he licht, that is to me plainly dicht. She shall of her body bear God and man without an dare. She shall be blessed without an end. Greif thee, Gabriel, and wend! That's from the Wakefield cycle, the prologue, the first few lines of the Annunciation.